Welcome to my channel. My name is Ruthi Pankaj Bhandari. Today I am going to say about unsung heroes of India. Unsung heroes are those people who fight for the freedom of our country. There are many. We also call them freedom fighters. There are many freedom fighters in our country, but some of their names fade into the history. Most of them sacrificed their lives to get independence. We must honor the sacrifices. Peer Ali Khan, Arun Asaf Ali, Bikaji Kama, Lakshmi Sehgal and Tirot Singh. There are many more are unsung heroes of India. I am honored to speak about Arun Asaf Ali. Arun Ganguly was born on 16 July 1909 in Bengali family. She was very intelligent and clever in writing studies. She became a teacher and started teaching in Gokula Memorial College of Kolkata. She married to Asaf Ali. Her name changes from Arun Ganguly to Arun Asaf Ali. After marriage, she joined politics with Gandhiji and Maulana Azad. Arun Asaf Ali is main woman who openly challenged to British government. She is leading Bharat Chodo Andolan in 1942. She died on 29 July 1996. She also called as 1942 ki Jhansi ki Rani. She awarded by Bharat Ratna. I salute to all our unsung freedom heroes of India. Thank you.